above me, my head. I can hear it ticking day and night, night and day. It's asking me to pull this trigger. It can't be disarmed and it can't be dismantled. Set out to go off, but instead I don't react. There's a cop at my door, he's talking about complaints. Can't take this no more, intrusion on my space. I know my neighbors and I know that they don't like me. 24/7, they try to fight me. Different us, but divided inside. No one's smarter than the rich get off for free. Well, the people ain't got nothing, got it paid for their greed. Like Gina and Gang, they are wrong and they are right. But in this world, there's no balance between them inside. I do not care about the color people faces, but when there's so-called justice, they would drink in my defense.
It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel belt and radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.
I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to riot. I don't want you to write to your congressman, because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crying in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad.
And the people who point the finger are the one who care the less. They try to tell us to be careful of what to do while they light up their mansions and warm up their coats. I hope someday for my whole life's sake we realize our faults and mistakes. I know it's so to you that we are less than perfect, but if we act today,